What are we doing today?
We're going to the cabin.
We're going to a getaway.
It's like
we are close. We are about 18 minutes away. We are in the Benz.
In the Benz. We're gonna have a fucking blast. It's gonna rain.
It's gonna rain.
But we're still gonna stay dry.
We're gonna have fun. Hopefully we'll be able to have our little campfire. Yeah. And hopefully they'll have some more stuff because we forgot it. We made it. That's our home for the night. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Let's go check it out.
Let's do it.
I'm so excited.
You remember what the code was?
Oh my god, Nolan, this is so cool.
Look at this place. Look at the chairs.
We have a little campfire kit, Nolan.
Where? Oh, nice.
It's a campfire kit.
What's in it?
Yeah, what is in it? Oh, there's a... You have to go buy the key. You got wood. No stuff
and
for
starters.
S'mores. Yes. Let's go.
Set.
All right. Open the door. We got a code. We are staying in the Yo-Yo. Our tiny home.
After you.
So excited. Oh, Nolan, it's so cute. It's so cozy in here. Are you joking? Oh my god, I love it. I'm so excited. The perfect size. Oh my god, Nolan, the fucking view. I know that it's just the woods, but like we can see animals when they run by.
Wait, so?
We have a little lantern. We have a lantern for nighttime. I'm so excited. Maybe we can't use our LED light. We should have brought a lamp. Look at our little shower.
Wow.
Oh my god. Look, they have shampoo and conditioner and body wash. Got a couple of towels. Got a toilet paper roll because Nolan wipes his ass a lot. I'm just kidding. I'm kidding.
You wipe your ass.
Yeah, I do. OCD wiper. This is so cool. We have a little air conditioner if we get hot. What's this?
S'mores kit.
It does not have a lot of marshmallows. Let me see. I could tell. How cute. They gave us 2 graham crackers and 1 milk chocolate. 2 milk chocolates. I'm so hyped. At least we get to make them. Ah! Hi, Shelby. We hope you enjoy your getaway. We hope you enjoy your tiny sanctuary. Take care, Tess. I want to work here. We have our sticks.
Yes, we need sticks because we're not good at scavenging sticks.
I'm so excited. This is so cute and warm.
That's me.
We have tea and coffee. Where's the tea and coffee? Look at all, we have a little radio and cards. Card games getting away. We have a book. How cute, we have a little radio. A cabinet. We have pots and pans.
Yep, perfect.
We have a little.
Let's go back outside before it gets a little bit too dark.
And get our stuff.
Let's go take another look at all this stuff out here real quick, because I want to get it on the camera. Look at the dog leash. Yeah.
I'm ready. Oh, I brought my knife, so we can cut it.
Perfect.
Okay, we have to get all
this. Yep, we'll be back in a flash. Look at her. That's my girl.
I'm so excited. Well.
There we go. And
we are all. We got our painting stuff.
We got everything.
We can wake up tomorrow morning and watch the sunrise. We can go get some stuff to make breakfast. And we can make breakfast here. I'll go buy eggs at the corner store.
Okay.
And then we can paint outside.
Perfect. We're all set. Let's grab our stuff and we'll be back with you guys in a sec.
Yo, yo, we have the yo-yo. Come inside.
Me and my wood opening skills. That's the way we do it. I'm trying to do it one-handed.
I got you, baby. Nolan has got his jacket on. That's keeping him nice and warm. But pretty soon, he will not need it because we're making our fire. I got the lighter. Oh, it's not focusing on the lighter. It's okay. We have a little grill. We're going to make burgers.
Let's do it strategically.
We got our Boy Scout. He is a National Certified Eagle Scout. Making our fire.
Let's see if it works.
Pray for us.
Hopefully it lights the inside. Oh, it smells great already. I see my breath.
I need this. We are glamping. We got our burgers on the fire.
A lot of campsites won't even put these in anymore because people pee on the fire.
And they oh my god.
And your grill gets peed on.
Oh my god, I didn't even think of that. Yeah. At least it's sterile.
See, this is enough.
Bartender Nolan is in the tiny home. We are at the yo-yo, like the dojo from Club Penguin, but the yo-yo. We are at our getaway. I love
yo-yo.
Yo-yo. We have our little lantern, which honestly is bringing me a lot of peace, to be completely honest. We're using the cutting board as our plate because they did not provide us with plates, but we are not complaining.
I thought there were plates.
There was not.
Oh.
Was there?
Oh, there wasn't cups.
There was cups.
What about these
cups? He saw plates, I saw cups. This is getting weird.
How is it?
Amazing.
Is it actually good?
It's good because you made it.
Oh no, man down.
Man down.
I love the fire. We have a whole pit that we didn't use. I just noticed that. We're just using it as a grill.
I noticed it too because I was a little cold and now I'm not because I drank some Crown Royal.
Yeah, it's gonna rain here in about 2 minutes.
Oh, is that a marshmallow at the end? Oh my god, I'm done. I'm done.
We can come back here whenever we want, right?
I love you.
I love you.
More than anything.
More than anything in the whole wide world.
It's so peaceful. So today we're going to be teaching you guys how I want to be your West Coast. I don't know. That's
your
the
what?
Song that came on.
Be your West Coast.
You're so cute. The bag's in the way. Do you like my Sam and Colby jacket? Do I look like I'm about to rob a gas station? We got outfit of the day, Nolan's Tommy Hilfiger sweatshirt.
Oh, we met.
Nolan has Harold's thrift store jacket on.
Let's see.
And his Gucci high waters. I love him with my whole heart and soul.
I love her. Baby girl. With the hoodie.
S'mores today.
Yep.
At the cabin.
On this episode of
Nolan and Shelby. My earrings are backwards. we are making smoke. Oh shit, do we have a vacuum in here?
Yeah, we're the vacuum.
No, we don't go. But we're gonna go make s'mores before it rains in 3 minutes.
Yep.
So we'll see you there.
On the flip side.
On the flip side. They did provide us with some sticks.
Let's use this.
We were kung fu fighting. They were fast as lightning. Got our little table. What does it say?
It says, you found the keys to a Mercedes-Benz.
I'm dead. I personally like my s'mores burnt to a crisp. What about you, Nolan? Kind of like my burger.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Man down.
It's just a water bottle.
Just your water bottle. It's okay.
I never really liked s'mores, but I like s'mores flavored things.
But okay, like Pop-Tarts? Kick. Shelby will roast s'mores on a fucking candle if she has to.
Or in the toaster oven.
We're in the toaster oven.
Oh, wow, that lit really quick.
Nearly starting a fire.
That lit really quick.
You are so handsome. You're welcome. We're making our s'mores.
Are they not?
What?
Weird marshmallows?
They're a little weird. Yeah, this one's like hard now. I usually like it because it melts.
That's what I was saying, they weren't puffing up.
They gave us 6 marshmallows and 1 graham cracker and 1 chocolate.
It's okay though.
But otherwise, no complaints.
Mm-hmm. We're in business.
On Pearl Avenue. She's like a random period in my head.
I give these a 7 out of 10.
Yeah, I agree. The chocolate's not melting. Marshmallow is a little plasticky.
We're just going to be real.
I'm going to put it on 10 though. If you had to rate the graham cracker, what do you rate it out of 10?
Mm-hmm.
Everything else.
Definitely a 10 out of 10 for the cracker.
It's good as honey made. Mm-hmm. But what the fuck?
Probably
it's
Dandy's. This is the general store. It's got quality goods, well crafted. Open daily, 9 to 9. So candy and camera.
They have cups. Popcorn. They have hot and spicy power curls. Syrup.
Oh my gosh. That's my Canadian side of
an
me.
An astrology book. That's so cool.
Coming out.
Getting away and mindfulness book. This is really cute. I mean, they don't have any more stuff, but.
Oh, look.
Oh
look
my
what it
god,
is.
I wish they had the fucking film. If they had the film, I would have bought it.
They do, it has the film.
Yeah, but that's a whole camera.
Well, I got a Rubik's Cube.
Cool.
We're gonna try to do it. Oh, look, babe. It's a camp hammock. Look at adult ponchos for when it rains.
Yeah. We wrote stuff.
What is it?
Wish there was muffins.
Oh, you were talking.
That's so cute. Okay.
I know you are. You are so cute.
What was our experience at the general store?
The general store is nice. I wish it was lit up.
Very nice. Couldn't find the lights. Almost. But was
13 for so the
fun. But going back to our cabin.
We gotta keep the fire alive. Let's see what babe's doing. What are you doing, babe?
Turning the thermostat up so we can open the window and play music
again.
It's so fun.
They do have bowls and they do have cups.
It's really peaceful here.
No plates. Plates!
There are?
Yep.
We are going out here to scavenge some wood. Oh no, the fire really is going out.
Yep.
Oh no. You should be good with just this, right? We should be good with just that. If I put it on top. Perfect. That's why you're an Eagle Scout boy. So as you guys know, we've been dealing with a weird light situation, but
we found so many different lights in here.
We found a light switch. Nolan is eating a Lunchable.
Mm-hmm.
The light switch was right here the whole time.
Yeah.
We were dealing with this. It's actually kind of really nice, though, that it dims.
Can you see the other light? Let me show it. This one's pretty cool. Bed.
I want those above my bed, too.
I have little reading lights, but these are freaking nice.
I know, I'm your... Oh, my God, this is so cool.
What?
I love it. Wow, I went higher for you since you're taller. We're boiling water because we're making some...
Pasta.
Sauce. And we have a little mirror because there's no mirror in the bathroom.
Yeah, I know. I was looking for that.
No.
It's a nice little mirror, though. You were excited for that, huh?
I was. I was looking for a mirror. It was perfect. But yes, we had burgers already.
Mm-hmm.
They were delicious. You're a great chef.
Chef does up a little.
Yeah, he really did.
On the grill.
And this is our bathroom, by the way. Did we show the bathroom yet?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. Just kidding. You've already seen it.
But
what? But what?
We found so many more things since then.
Yeah, we really have. And also, we brought our lights from home, and we're going to plug in the astronaut.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit, I almost dropped your phone, so we're going to turn this off. We made our pasta. Well, Nolan made our pasta.
It's al dente.
Al dente.
You liked it, right?
It's really good.
I mean, it's basic pasta with prego sauce, but you can't go wrong.
It is beautiful. And we found our fan for the night. All right, so
we got tea over here. We got the chamomile and the green, but we don't want the chamomile tonight.
It's caffeine free. Oh no! Uh-oh, man down.
Oh no, we almost put the candle out.
I heard it sizzle. Oh, it is working because you see it getting.
Yeah, it's perfect.
Colorful.
That's steamy.
I love it. We made hot cocoa too.
Mm-hmm. And we ate the sugar because that's what you do.
It's
like candy.
Good morning. We got our apple turnovers and our beautiful view.
We slept like babies.
I know, his bed was phenomenal.
Wait, we should do... We are still here. For another hour and a half.
Yep, we still got an hour and a half to soak up the sun.
I love the little stairs to the bed.
They are beautiful.
I love
everything about it is beautiful.
It really is. Oh, we should open the little one over there, too.
I know.
What'd you do if you saw someone standing out there?
Oh my god, I fucking love the little patio again.
We had a little fire pit and we roasted some s'mores last night.